Come on now, a little rest before a long night of adventuring. Now get to bed!
What are you doing?
Nothing, Nutch. Just gilling my sputs for hall to ear. Dutter do youing, wumass.
Hope, can you interpret this for me?
It seems to me like it's some kind of code or cipher, but I don't have enough data yet to break it.
Can't you speak normally?
Show nit. Of course I can. Look, I don't have any info about any treasure, if that's boofed to you.
Doesn't seem like many people choose to live out here unless they're after treasure.
Meath be Lee. The world's going to end soon anyway, right?
So sitting around waiting for the end was the best idea you could come up with.
Well, yeah, it's boring, but nothing I do now makes any sort of difference anyway, so... No matter how much I might unravel mysteries of the past, Tro wouldn't even nigh to understand.
I get that it's hard to stay motivated when no one appreciates what you do.
I'd say so. If you get it, why are you giving me a hard time? I ditched all my equipment in the desert.
I think I may just do that. They deserve better than getting tossed aside by some sulking, spoiled kid.
Fake them, Ten.
Speaking of equipment, didn't you pick up some sort of tool in the desert before?
What is it? Don't tell me you actually found something.
Is this it? What you threw away?
How did you... Dad's loop.
Dad?
Never mind that. Just give it back to me. Now!
You want it back? Who was it that told me I was welcome to whatever I could find? I'm not sure I want to give it up.
Fine. I'll talk if I have to. My dad was a great bandit, okay? But he was also a great appraiser.
So he wanted you to follow in his footsteps?
No, it wasn't like that. He taught me everything he knew so that I could become a scholar. But then he disappeared. He left me, and took my only chance at becoming a scholar with him.
Is that why you threw away his tools?
It was stupid. I was stupid. I should have just done what my dad wanted and kept working to be a real scholar. This world is nearly done for. I'll study hard, and I'll become a great scholar and...
You should dream big, and...